Children, today you are going to learn in time chapter conversion of units, that is conversion of one unit from to other unit. That is, first of all, what are the units of time? We'll see. The units of time are second hand. You have seen, I think, 9 o'clock, second hand, hour hand, minute hand. The units of time are, what are the units? Seconds, minutes, hours and days. These are the units of time. Okay, in this video you are going to learn how to convert from one unit to the other unit, and then how to add the time, and then how to subtract, additions and subtraction, and then conversion of units. Okay, these are the units of time, and the smallest unit of time is seconds. You have seen, I think, in some clocks there are three hands. Okay, this is the minute hand, this is the minute hand, hour hand, and the second hand. The second hand take one complete round or one complete rotation in 1 minute. That is why 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. Then the minute hand takes one complete round in 1 hour. You know, now children, already 1 hour equal to 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. And then our hand take one complete round or one complete rotation in how many hours? 12 hours. Okay, like that, this our hand takes 2 complete rounds in a day. 1 day consists of 24 hours. 1 day consists of 24 hours. Now we'll see how we'll convert from one unit to the other unit. Okay, children? Now you know already what are the different units of time. The different unit of time are seconds, and then minutes, hours, and then days. If you want to convert seconds to minute, that is, second is here smaller than a minute. That is, 1 minute is 60 seconds. 1 minute is 60 seconds. 1 second is 1 by 60th part of the minute. That is, if you want to convert seconds to minute, then you need to divide with 60. Then again, minute to hours. 1 hour is 60 minutes. And 1 minute is 1 by 60th part of the hour. Again, if you want to convert minute to hours, you should divide again with 60. Then hours to days. Hours to day. 1 day is 24 hours. Therefore, 1 hour is 1 by 24th part of the day. If you want to convert hours to days, you should divide with 24. Then days to hours. 1 day 24 hours. Then you should multiply with 24. 1 hour 60 minutes. Okay. Then you should multiply with 60. 1 minute is 60 seconds. Multiply with 60. Okay, remember this one, this chart. If you remember, easily we can convert the unit from one unit to the other unit. That is, if you want to convert smaller unit to the larger units, smaller unit to the larger units, then you need to divide. If you want to convert larger units to the smaller units, in that case you need to multiply. Okay, children, now we'll see one by one conversions. First, we are writing about the change into minutes. Changing into minutes. Change into minutes. First, we are converting into minutes. For example, we'll say first question, 8 hours. 8 hours. 8 hours, you want to convert it into minutes. Hours to minutes. Bigger unit is given, they are asking smaller unit, hours to minute. We know 1 hour is 60 minutes. 1 hour is 60 minutes. 1 hour is 60 minutes, then 8 hours. 8 hours is 8 into 60. 1 hour consists of 60 minutes, 2 hours, 2 times 60, 3 hours, 3 times 60, 8 hours, 8 into 60 minutes. 8 into 60, 8, 6 are 48. Therefore, 480 minutes. In 8 hours consist of how many minutes? 8 hours consist of 480 minutes. Then we see 6 hours 40 minutes. 6 hours 40 minutes is how many minutes? You know already 1 hour is 60 minutes. 6 hours. 6 hours is 6 into 60 minutes. That is 6 are 36 and 1 0, 360 minutes. But 6 hours 40 minutes. Therefore, 6 hours 40 minutes is 360 minutes plus 40 minutes. Okay, children. 1 hour is 60 minutes. 6 hours is 6 into 60. That is 360 minutes. To this 360 minutes, add 40 minutes. Then total is 400 minutes. 6 hours, 40 minutes is nothing but how many minutes? 400 minutes. Okay. Then next question we see. Change into seconds. Change into seconds. How we should change into seconds? In that first one, I am considering 14 minutes. 14 minutes. 1 minute is, we know already, 1 minute is 60 seconds. Multiplication. Minutes to seconds is multiplication. 1 minute is 60 seconds. Then there are 60. 3 minutes, 3 into 60. Like that, 14 minutes. 1 minute equal to 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. 14 minutes, 14 times more. 14 minutes is 14 into 60 seconds. 14, 6 are 84. Therefore, 840 seconds. 14 minutes is nothing but how many seconds, children? 14 minutes is nothing but 840 seconds. Then we see next 8 minutes 30 seconds. 8 minutes 30 seconds. 8 minutes 30 seconds is total how many seconds? 1 minute is 60 seconds. 8 minutes is 8 into 60 seconds plus more 30 seconds. Okay. That is 480, 8 into 6, 480 seconds plus 30 seconds. 480 plus 30, it is 510 seconds. 8 minutes, 30 seconds is how many seconds? 510 seconds. Next, 2 hours. 2 hours is how many seconds we'll see? 2 hours. 1 hour is, we know, 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. But seconds we want. We have to convert it into seconds. Again, each minute is 60 seconds. 1 minute is 60 seconds. 2 minutes, 2 into 60 seconds. Like that, 60 minutes, 60 into 60 seconds. 60 into 60 seconds. That is, 1 hour is nothing but 60 into 60 seconds. If it is 2 hours, 2 hours is nothing but 2 into 60 into 60 seconds. Okay, children, is it clear? 1 hour is 60 minutes. Again, 1 minute is 60 seconds. 60 minutes is 60 into 60 seconds. If it is for 1 hour, if it is for 2 hours, 2 times. 2 into 60 into 60. If it is for 5 hours, 5 into 60 into 60. multiply 2 6 are 12, 12 6 are 72, 72 after 2 0, that is 7200 seconds. In this way we convert it into seconds. Then next we will see how we will change it into hours and minutes. Change into hours and minutes. How we should change into hours and minutes? In that first question, suppose there are 7:40 minutes. 7:40 minutes. 7:40 minutes is nothing but how many hours? Minutes to hours. Okay, smaller unit to the larger unit. We should divide with 60. If it is for 1 minute, 1 minute is nothing but 1/60th part of the hour. 1 minute is nothing but 1/60th part of the hour. Then 7:40 minutes. If it is for 2 minutes, 2/60. 3 minutes, 3/60. 60 minutes, 60/60. That is 1 hour. 7:40 minutes is 7:40/60 hour. Now 7:40/60, that is 7:40 divided with 60. 60 goes only one time. Now difference is 14, bring down 0. 62s are 120. Okay, 62s are 12. 63s are 18, 180 is bigger, only it goes 2 times. 62s are 120. Difference is 20. That is, in 7:40 there are 12 hours. 12 hours and that is 12/60 are there in 7:40. Therefore, if you want to convert it into hours and minutes, it is 12 hours and 20 minutes. It is 12 hours and 20 minutes. You can write directly 12 hours, 20 minutes. This is how we convert minutes to hours. Then next we will see how to change into minutes and seconds. Minutes and seconds. Minutes and seconds. Okay, here we are converting into minutes. For example, 865 seconds. 865 seconds we are converting into seconds. We are converting into minutes. Seconds to minutes, division. 1 second is 1/60 minutes. Division. Seconds to minutes, it is division. Now 1 second is 1/60th part of the minute. Then 865 seconds is 865/60 minutes. Again do the division with 60. 60 only goes 1 time. 60 1 time 60. And difference is 26. Okay. Now bringing down 5. 6 goes how many times? 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 300, 65 are 300. Therefore, it goes only 4 times. 6 4s are 24, 64s are 240. Okay? And the difference is how much? 25. Difference is 25. Therefore, 865 seconds is nothing but 14 minutes and 25 seconds. It is 14 minutes 25 seconds. In this way we convert seconds to minutes and seconds. Now we'll see change it into hours. Change it into hours. In that first question we are taking 3 days 2 hours. 3 days 2 hours. 3 days 2 hours. how we should change it into hours. Days to hours. Okay. Days to hours. 1 day, 24 hours. 3 days. 3 into 24. 1 day 24. 2 days 2 times 24. In the same way 3 days 3 times 24. Plus more 2 hours. Okay. 3 days 3 into 24 hours and then 2 hours. 24 3 were, is 72. 72 hours plus 2 hours. Total is how many hours? 74 hours. Okay, this is how we convert days to hours. Now we'll see how to convert hours to days, days and hours. Change into days and hours. Days and hours. How we should change to days and hours. First one, 361 hours. 361 hours. 361. We are converting hours to days. Hours to days divided with 24. 1 hour. 1 hour is 1/24th part of the day. Then 361 hours. 361 hours is 361/24. Okay, now we'll see how many days it is. 361 hours is how many days dividing with 24. Children, 24 goes only one time in 36. 24 one time only, 24. 24 2 is 48, we cannot take. Now 6 minus 4, 2. 3 minus 2, 1. 12 left and bringing down 1. 121. 24 goes how many times in 121? Let's check 5 times. 24, 5 times. 5, 4 is 20. 5, 2 is 10 plus 2, 12. 120. Okay. 24, 5 times it is 120. And difference is what? 1. That is 15 days. In 361, 361 hours are nothing but 15 days and 1 hour. 15 days, 1 hour. The answer is 15 days. 15 days and 1 hour. This is how we convert from one unit to the other unit. I hope this conversion of units is clear to you. Okay, then next we'll see how we add and subtract the time. Additions and subtractions. While adding, first we add the minutes and then we add the hours. Okay, first minute, smaller unit should be added first. And then we add the larger unit. While adding minutes, suppose if we get 60 minutes, the 60 minutes we need to convert it into 1 hour. 60 minutes is nothing but 1 hour. Okay. Now for example, let's take one problem. 1 hour 35 minutes and 1 hour 35 minutes. Okay, in short, we can write MIN, minutes MIN, and 2 hours 45 minutes. And 2 hours 45 minutes. Let's see how we add these two. Now, hours and minutes. 1 hour 35 minutes, 2 hours 45 minutes. Now we are adding. Okay, total how many hours we'll see. For that first I am adding minutes. 5 plus 5, 10. And 4 plus 3, 7 plus 1, 8. And 2 plus 1 are 1 plus 2, 3. It is 3 hours 80 minutes. But generally we won't say 3 hours 80 minutes, no. This 80 is here nothing but it is more than 60 by 20. That is every 60 minutes we'll convert it into hours. Therefore, it is 60 plus 20. I am dividing this number as 60 plus 20. This 60 minutes, I am converting it into 1 hour. Okay. Therefore, total how many hours? 3 plus 1. 4 hours, 20 minutes. Okay. Therefore, 1 hour 35 minutes and 2 hours 45 minutes. What is the total? Total is 4 hours 20 minutes. In this way we add. If it is less than 60, yes, you can leave like that. If it is more than 60 or equal to 60, then you convert it into hours and then add. Okay, children, this is how we do the addition. Let's take one subtraction now. Yeah, while doing subtraction also, first we should subtract minutes and then we should subtract hours. First problem, 2 hours 35 minutes we'll subtract. We are subtracting from 3 hours 10 minutes. 3 hours 10 minutes. Let's see how we'll subtract these two. First we should write hours and minutes. Hours, minutes. From after, we are subtracting this number. From which number? From 3 hours 10 minutes. Therefore, first we should write 3 hours 10 minutes. From after whatever number we have, first we need to write 3 hours 10 minutes. From this, I am subtracting 2 hours 35 minutes. But if you observe the minutes, 35 minutes we cannot subtract from 10 minutes. Okay? That is, 10 is a smaller number. We need to borrow. We are borrowing 1 hour. 1 hour, it is equal to how many minutes? 60 minutes. Therefore, we are borrowing. Why? Because we cannot subtract minutes. We are borrowing hours. Okay, 1 hour borrowing. Therefore, left with only 2 hours. 1 hour is nothing but 60 minutes plus 10. 60 plus 10. Total 70 minutes. Okay. 1 hour we are borrowing, 1 hour is nothing but 60 minutes, but already 10 minutes we have here, total 70 minutes. From this I am subtracting 2 hours 35 minutes. Okay, now let's see the difference now. We cannot subtract 5 from 0, borrowing from 7, 10 minus 5 is 5, now it is only 6, 6 minus 3 is 6 minus 3 is 3, 2 minus 2 is 0. That is, the difference of these two timings is only 35 minutes. Okay. In this way, we do the additions and subtractions. Okay, children. Thank you for watching.